Don't you just love it when you're playing a game of killer in Dead by Daylight and a survivor is so adamant that you tunneled them when you did nothing of the sort? Because I certainly do. Hey everyone, it's Dylan here and I hope you're all having a fantastic day so far. Today's video, guys, I was actually playing as the knight. Now, contrary to what other content creators are saying, I've actually thoroughly enjoyed playing as him and I'm currently on a 10 win streak with him. Somehow, I've genuinely had a really good time playing as him, and this match that you're about to see was the most difficult one out of the entire streak that we've done so far. Now, after the game, I had the Claudette message me saying that I tunneled her when I really, really didn't. So I thought that I would share that game with you today. Now, of course, I have blocked out the Claudette's name in all parts of this video, so you know, just so that they don't get harassed. But that being said, I do hope that you guys all enjoy the video. Be sure to let me know down below what you guys thought of it. Be sure to like and share, it really does help. And I hope to see you guys in the next one. TTFN, ta-ta for now. Yeah!
Hey! Now I'm the one killing it. Let's talk about the kills I've been counting.